أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
سورة أنزلناها وفرضناها وأنزلنا فيها آيات بينات لعلكم تذكرون.
A surah which we have sent down and which we have ordained. In it have we sent down clear signs in order that you may receive admonition.
الزانية والزاني فاجلدوا كل واحد منهما 100 جلدة ولا تأخذكم بهما رأفة في دين الله إن كنتم تؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر وليشهد عذابهما طائفة من المؤمنين.
The woman and the man guilty of adultery or fornication, flog each of them with 100 stripes. Let not compassion move you in their case, in a matter prescribed by Allah, if you believe in Allah and the Last Day, and let a party of the believers witness their punishment.
الزاني لا ينكح إلا زانية أو مشركة والزانية لا ينكحها إلا زان أو مشرك وحرم ذلك على المؤمنين.
Let no man guilty of adultery or fornication marry any but a woman similarly guilty, or an unbeliever. Nor let any but such a woman or an unbeliever marry such a man. To the believers, such a thing is forbidden.
وَالَّذِينَ يَرْمُونَ الْمُحْصَنَاتِ ثُمَّ لَمْ يَأْتُوا بِأَرْبَعَةِ شُهَدَاءَ فَاجْلِدُوهُمْ 80 جَلْدَةً وَلَا تَقْبَلُوا لَهُمْ شَهَادَةً أَبَدًا وَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ.
And those who launch a charge against chaste women and produce not 4 witnesses to support their allegations, flog them with 80 stripes. And reject their evidence ever after. For such men are wicked transgressors.
إلا الذين تابوا من بعد ذلك وأصلحوا فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Unless they repent thereafter and mend their conduct, for Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
والذين يرمون أزواجهم ولم يكن لهم شهداء إلا أنفسهم فشهادة أحدهم 4 شهادات بالله إنه لمن الصادقين.
And for those who launch a charge against their spouses and have in support no evidence but their own, their solitary evidence can be received if they bear witness 4 times with an oath by Allah that they are solemnly telling the truth.
الخامسة أن لعنة الله عليه إن كان من الكاذبين.
And the 5th oath should be that they solemnly invoke the curse of Allah on themselves if they tell a lie.
وَيَدْرَأُ عَنْهَا الْعَذَابَ أَن تَشْهَدَ 4 شَهَادَاتٍ بِاللَّهِ إِنَّهُ لَمِنَ الْكَاذِبِينَ.
But it would avert the punishment from the wife if she bears witness 4 times with an oath by Allah that her husband is telling a lie.
الخامسة أن غضب الله عليها إن كان من الصادقين.
And the fifth oath should be that she solemnly invokes the wrath of Allah on herself if her accuser is telling the truth.
ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته وأن الله تواب حكيم.
If it were not for Allah's grace and mercy on you, and that Allah is oft returning full of wisdom, you would be ruined indeed.
إن الذين جاءوا بالإفك عصبة منكم لا تحسبوه شرا لكم بل هو خير لكم لكل امرئ منهم ما اكتسب من الإثم والذي تولى كبره منهم له عذاب عظيم.
Those who brought forward the lie are a body among yourselves. Think it not to be an evil to you. On the contrary, it is good for you. To every man among them will come the punishment of the sin that he earned, and to him who took on himself the lead among them will be a penalty grievous.
لولا إذ سمعتموه ظن المؤمنون والمؤمنات بأنفسهم خيرا وقالوا هذا إفك مبين.
Why did not the believers, men and women, when you heard of the affair, put the best construction on it in their own minds and say, this charge is an obvious lie.
لولا جاءوا عليه بأربعة شهداء فإذ لم يأتوا بالشهداء فأولئك عند الله هم الكاذبون.
Why did they not bring 4 witnesses to prove it? When they have not brought the witnesses, such men in the sight of Allah stand forth themselves as liars.
ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته في الدنيا والآخرة لمسكم فيما أفضتم فيه عذاب عظيم.
Were it not for the grace and mercy of Allah on you in this world and the hereafter, a grievous penalty would have seized you in that you rushed glibly into this affair.
إِذْ تَلَقَّوْنَهُ بِأَلْسِنَتِكُمْ وَتَقُولُونَ بِأَفْوَاهِكُمْ مَا لَيْسَ لَكُمْ بِهِ عِلْمٌ وَتَقُولُونَ بِأَفْوَاهِكُمْ مَا لَيْسَ لَكُمْ بِهِ عِلْمٌ وَتَحْسَبُونَهُ هَيِّنًا وَهُوَ عِندَ اللَّهِ عَظِيمٌ.
Behold, you received it on your tongues, and said out of your mouths things of which you had no knowledge. And you thought it to be a light matter, while it was most serious in the sight of Allah.
ولولا إذ سمعتموه قلتم ما يكون لنا أن نتكلم بهذا سبحانك هذا بهتان عظيم.
And why did you not, when you heard it, say, it is not right of us to speak of this. Glory to you, our Lord. This is a most serious slander.
يعظكم الله أن تعودوا لمثله أبدا إن كنتم مؤمنين.
Allah does admonish you that you may never repeat such conduct if you are true believers.
يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ لَكُمُ الْآيَاتِ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَكِيمٌ.
And Allah makes the signs plain to you, for Allah is full of knowledge and wisdom.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُحِبُّونَ أَن تَشِيعَ الْفَاحِشَةُ فِي الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَ.
Those who love to see scandal published broadcast among the believers will have a grievous penalty in this life and in the hereafter. Allah knows and you know not.
ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته وأن الله رؤوف رحيم.
Were it not for the grace and mercy of Allah on you, and that Allah is full of kindness and mercy, you would be ruined indeed.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان ومن يتبع خطوات الشيطان فإنه يأمر بالفحشاء والمنكر ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته ما زكى منكم من أحد أبدا ولكن الله يزكي من يشاء والله سميع عليم.
O you who believe, follow not Satan's footsteps. If any will follow the footsteps of Satan, he will but command what is shameful and wrong. And were it not for the grace and mercy of Allah on you, not one of you would ever have been pure. But Allah does purify whom He pleases, and Allah is one who hears and knows all things.
ولا يأتل أولو الفضل منكم والسعة أن يؤتوا أولي القربى والمساكين والمهاجرين في سبيل الله وليعفوا وليصفحوا ألا تحبون أن يغفر الله لكم وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
Let not those among you who are endued with grace and amplitude of means resolve by oath against helping their kinsmen, those in want, and those who have left their homes in Allah's cause, let them forgive and overlook. Do you not wish that Allah should forgive you? For Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
إن الذين يرمون المحصنات الغافلات المؤمنات لعنوا في الدنيا والآخرة ولهم عذاب عظيم.
Those who slander chaste women, indiscreet but believing, are cursed in this life and in the hereafter. For them is a grievous penalty.
يوم تشهد عليهم ألسنتهم وأيديهم وأرجلهم بما كانوا يعملون.
On the day when their tongues, their hands and their feet will bear witness against them as to their actions.
يومئذ يوفيهم الله دينهم الحق ويعلمون أن الله هو الحق المبين.
On that day Allah will pay them back all their just dues, and they will realize that Allah is the very truth that makes all things manifest.
الخبيثات للخبيثين والخبيثون للخبيثات والطيبات للطيبين والطيبون للطيبات أولئك مبرؤون مما يقولون لهم مغفرة ورزق كريم.
Women impure are for men impure, and men impure for women impure. And women of purity are for men of purity, and men of purity are for women of purity. These are not affected by what people say. For them there is forgiveness and a provision honorable.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تدخلوا بيوتا غير بيوتكم حتى تستأنسوا وتسلموا على أهلها ذلكم خير لكم لعلكم تذكرون.
O you who believe, enter not houses other than your own until you have asked permission and saluted those in them. That is best for you, in order that you may heed what is seemly.
فَإِن لَمْ تَجِدُوا فِيهَا أَحَدًا فَلَا تَدْخُلُوهَا حَتَّى يُؤْذَنَ لَكُمْ وَإِن قِيلَ لَكُمْ ارْجِعُوا فَارْجِعُوهُ وَأَزْكَى لَكُمْ والله بما تعملون عليم.
If you find no one in the house, enter not until permission is given to you. If you are asked to go back, go back. That makes for greater purity for yourselves, and Allah knows well all that you do.
ليس عليكم جناح أن تدخلوا بيوتا غير مسكونة فيها متاع لكم والله يعلم ما تبدون وما تكتمون.
It is no fault on your part to enter houses not used for living in, which serve some other use for you. And Allah has knowledge of what you reveal and what you conceal.
للمؤمنين يغضوا من أبصارهم ويحفظوا فروجهم ذلك أزكى لهم إن الله خبير بما يصنعون.
Say to the believing men that they should lower their gaze and guard their modesty. That will make for greater purity for them. And Allah is well acquainted with all that they do.
وَقُلْ لِلْمُؤْمِنَاتِ يَغْضُضْنَ مِنْ أَبْصَارِهِنَّ وَيَحْفَظْنَ فُرُوجَهُنَّ وَلَا يُبْدِينَ زِينَتَهُنَّ إِلَّا مَا ظَهَرَ مِنْهَا وَلْيَضْرِبْنَ بِخُمُرِهِنَّ عَلَى جُيُوبِهِنَّ ولا يبدين زينتهن إلا لبعولتهن أو آبائهن أو آباء بعولتهن أو أبنائهن أو أبنائهن أو أبناء بعولتهن أو إخوانهن أو بني إخوانهن أو بني أخواتهن أو نسائهن أو ما ملكت أيمانهن أو التابعين غير أولي الإربة من الرجال أو الطفل الذين لم يظهروا على عورات النساء ولا يضربن بأرجلهن ليعلم ما يخفين من زينتهن وتوبوا إلى الله جميعا أيها المؤمنون لعلكم تفلحون.
And say to the believing women that they should lower their gaze and guard their modesty, that they should not display their beauty in ornaments except what must ordinarily appear thereof, that they should draw their veils over their bosoms and not display their beauty except to their husbands, their fathers, their husbands' fathers, their sons, their husbands' sons, their brothers or their brothers' sons, or their sisters' sons, or their women, or the slaves whom their right hands possess, or male servants, free of physical needs, or small children who have no sense of the shame of sex, and that they should not strike their feet in order to draw attention to their hidden ornaments. And, O you believers, turn you all together towards Allah, that you may attain bliss.
وَأَنْكِحُوا الْأَيَامَى مِنْكُمْ وَالصَّالِحِينَ مِنْ عِبَادِكُمْ وَإِمَائِكُمْ إِنْ يَكُونُوا فُقَرَاءَ يُغْنِهِمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ وَاللَّهُ وَاسِعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
Marry those among you who are single, or the virtuous ones among your slaves, male or female. If they are in poverty, Allah will give them means out of His grace. For Allah encompasses all, and He knows all things.
وَلْيَسْتَعْفِفِ الَّذِينَ لَا يَجِدُونَ نِكَاحًا حَتَّى يُغْنِيَهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ والذين يبتغون الكتاب مما ملكت أيمانكم فكاتبوهم إن علمتم فيهم خيرا وآتوهم مما لله الذي آتاكم ولا تكرهوا فتياتكم على البغاء إن أردنا تحصنا لتبتغوا عرض الحياة الدنيا ومن يكرهن فإن الله من بعد إكراههن غفور رحيم.
Let those who find not the wherewithal for marriage keep themselves chaste until Allah gives them means out of His grace. And if any of your slaves ask for a deed in writing to enable them to earn their freedom for a certain sum, give them such a deed. If you know any good in them, yea, give them something yourselves out of the means which Allah has given to you. But force not your maids to prostitution when they desire chastity, in order that you may make a gain in the goods of this life. But if anyone compels them, yet after such compulsion is Allah oft forgiving, most merciful to them.
وَلَقَدْ أَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكُمْ آيَاتٍ مُبَيِّنَاتٍ وَمَثَلًا مِّنَ الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِن قَبْلِكُمْ وَمَوْعِظَةً لِّلْمُتَّقِينَ.
We have already sent down to you verses making things clear, an illustration from the story of people who passed away before you, and an admonition for those who fear Allah.
الله نور السماوات والأرض مثل نوره كمشكاة فيها مصباح المصباح في زجاجة الزجاجة كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار نور على نور يهدي الله لنوره من يشاء ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس والله بكل شيء عليم.
Allah is the light of the heavens and the earth. The parable of His light is as if there were a niche and within it a lamp. The lamp enclosed in glass, the glass as it were a brilliant star, lit from a blessed tree, an olive, neither of the east nor of the west, whose oil is well nigh luminous. Though fire scarce touched it, light upon light. Allah does guide whom He will to His light. Allah does set forth parables for men, and Allah does know all things.
في بيوت أذن الله أن ترفع ويذكر فيها اسمه يسبح له فيها يسبح له فيها بالغدو والآصال.
Lit is such a light in houses which Allah has permitted to be raised to honor for the celebration in them of His name. In them is He glorified in the mornings and in the evenings, again and again.
رجال لا تلهيهم تجارة ولا بيع عن ذكر الله وإقام الصلاة وإقام الصلاة وإيتاء الزكاة يخافون يوما تتقلب فيه القلوب والأبصار.
By men whom neither traffic nor merchandise can divert from the remembrance of Allah, nor from regular prayer, nor from the practice of regular charity. Their only fear is for the day when hearts and eyes will be transformed in a world wholly new.
ليجزيهم الله أحسن ما عملوا ويزيدهم من فضله والله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب.
That Allah may reward them according to the best of their deeds and add even more for them out of His grace. For Allah does provide for those whom He will without measure.
وَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَعْمَالُهُمْ كَسَرَابٍ بِقِيعَةٍ يَحْسَبُهُ الظَّمْآنُ مَاءً يحسبه الظمآن ماء حتى إذا جاءه لم يجده شيئا حتى إذا جاءه لم يجده شيئا ووجد الله عنده فوفاه حسابه والله سريع الحساب.
But the unbelievers, their deeds are like a mirage in sandy deserts, which the man parched with thirst mistakes for water, until when he comes up to it, he finds it to be nothing, but he finds Allah ever with him, and Allah will pay him his account, and Allah is swift in taking account.
أو كظلمات في بحر لجي يغشاه موج من فوقه موج من فوقه سحاب ظلمات بعضها فوق بعض إذا أخرج يده لم يكد يراها وَمَنْ لَمْ يَجْعَلِ اللَّهُ لَهُ نُورًا فَمَا لَهُ مِنْ نُورٍ.
Oh, the unbeliever's state is like the depths of darkness in a vast, deep ocean, overwhelmed with billow topped by billow topped by dark clouds. Depths of darkness one above another. If a man stretches out his hand, he can hardly see it. For any to whom Allah gives not light, there is no light.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يُسَبِّحُ لَهُ مَن فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَالطَّيْرُ صَافَّاتٍ كُلٌّ قَدْ عَلِمَ صَلَاتَهُ وَتَسْبِيحَهُ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِمَا يَفْعَلُونَ.
See you not that it is Allah whose praises all beings in the heavens and on earth do celebrate, and the birds of the air with wings outspread, each one knows its own mode of prayer and praise, and Allah knows well all that they do.
وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَإِلَى اللَّهِ الْمَصِيرِ.
Yea, to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and to Allah is the final goal of all.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يُزْجِي سَحَابًا ثُمَّ يُؤَلِّفُ بَيْنَهُ ثُمَّ يَجْعَلُهُ رُكَامًا فَتَرَى الْوَدْقَ يَخْرُجُ مِنْ خِلَالِهِ وَيُنَزِّلُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مِنْ جِبَالٍ فِيهَا مِنْ بَرَدٍ فَيُصِيبُ بِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ ويصرفه عن من يشاء يكاد سنا برقه يذهب بالأبصار.
See you not that Allah makes the clouds move gently, then joins them together, then makes them into a heap? Then will you see rain issue forth from their midst? And he sends down from the sky mountain masses of clouds wherein is hail. He strikes therewith whom he pleases, and he turns it away from whom he pleases. The vivid flash of his lightning well nigh blinds the sight.
يقلب الله الليل والنهار إن في ذلك لعبرة لأولي الأبصار.
It is Allah who alternates the night and the day. Verily in these things is an instructive example for those who have vision.
والله خلق كل دابة من ماء فمنهم من يمشي على بطنه ومنهم من يمشي على رجلين ومنهم من يمشي على أربع يخلق الله ما يشاء إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
And Allah has created every animal from water. Of them there are some that creep on their bellies, some that walk on two legs, and some that walk on four. Allah creates what He wills, for verily Allah has power over all things.
لقد أنزلنا آيات مبينات والله يهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
We have indeed sent down signs that make things manifest, and Allah guides whom He wills to a way that is straight.
يقولون آمنا بالله وبالرسول وأطعنا ثم يتولى فريق منهم من بعد ذلك وما أولئك بالمؤمنين.
They say, we believe in Allah and in the Messenger. And we obey, but even after that, some of them turn away. They are not really believers.
وَإِذَا دُعُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ لِيَحْكُمَ بَيْنَهُمْ إِذَا فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ.
When they are summoned to Allah and His Messenger, in order that He may judge between them, behold, some of them declined to come. But if the right is on their side, they come to him with all submission.
فِي قُلُوبِهِم مَّرَضٌ أَمِ ارْتَابُوا أَمْ يَخَافُونَ أَن يَحِيفَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ وَرَسُولُهُ بَلْ أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
Is it that there is a disease in their hearts, or do they doubt, or are they in fear that Allah and His Messenger will deal unjustly with them? Nay, it is they themselves who do wrong.
إنما كان قول المؤمنين إذا دعوا إلى الله ورسوله ليحكم بينهم أن يقولوا سمعنا وأطعنا وأولئك هم المفلحون.
The answer of the believers when summoned to Allah and His Messenger in order that He may judge between them is no other than this. They say, we hear and we obey. It is such as these that will attain felicity.
وَمَن يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَيَخْشَ اللَّهَ وَيَتَّقْهِ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْفَائِزُونَ.
It is such as obey Allah and His Messenger and fear Allah and do right that will win in the end.
وَقَسَمُوا بِاللَّهِ جَهْدَ أَيْمَانِهِمْ لَئِنْ أَمَرْتَهُمْ لَيَخْرُجُنَّ قُلْ لَا تُقْسِمُوا طَاعَةٌ مَعْرُوفَةٌ إِنَّ اللَّهَ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ.
They swear their strongest oaths by Allah that if only you would command them, they would leave their homes. Say, swear you not. Obedience is more reasonable. Verily Allah is well acquainted with all that you do.
قُلْ أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّمَا عَلَيْهِ مَا حُمِّلَ وَعَلَيْكُمْ مَا حُمِّلْتُمْ وَإِن تُطِيعُوهُ تَهْتَدُوا وَمَا عَلَى الرَّسُولِ إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينَ.
Say, obey Allah and obey the Messenger, but if you turn away, He is only responsible for the duty placed on him, and you for that placed on you. If you obey him, you shall be on right guidance. The messenger's duty is only to preach the clear message.
وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لَيَسْتَخْلِفَنَّهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ ليستخلفنهم في الأرض كما استخلف الذين من قبلهم وليمكنن لهم دينهم الذي ارتضى لهم وليبدلنهم من بعد خوفهم أمنا يعبدونني لا يشركون بي شيئا ومن كفر بعد ذلك فأولئك هم الفاسقون.
Allah has promised to those among you who believe and work righteous deeds that He will of a surety grant them in the land inheritance of power as He granted it to those before them, that He will establish in authority their religion, the one which He has chosen for them, and that He will change their state after the fear in which they lived to one of security and peace. They will worship Me alone and not associate aught with Me. If any do reject faith after this, they are rebellious and wicked.
أقيموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة وأطيعوا الرسول لعلكم ترحمون.
So establish regular prayer and give regular charity and obey the messenger that you may receive mercy.
لا تحسبن الذين كفروا معجزين في الأرض ومأواهم النار ولبئس المصير.
Never think you that the unbelievers are going to frustrate Allah's plan on earth. Their abode is the fire, and it is indeed an evil refuge.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا ليستأذنكم الذين ملكت أيمانكم والذين لم يبلغوا الحلم منكم ثلاث مرات من قبل صلاة الفجر وحين تضعون ثيابكم من الظهيرة ومن بعد صلاة العشاء ثلاث عورات لكم ليس عليكم ولا عليهم جناح بعدهن طوافون عليكم بعضكم على بعض كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات والله عليم حكيم.
O you who believe, let those whom your right hands possess and the children among you who have not come of age ask your permission before they come to your presence. On three occasions, before morning prayer, the while you doff your clothes for the noonday heat, and after the late night prayer. These are your three times of undress. Outside these times, it is not wrong for you or for them to move about attending to each other. Thus does Allah make clear the signs to you. For Allah is full of knowledge and wisdom.
وَإِذَا بَلَغَ الْأَطْفَالُ مِنْكُمُ الْحُلُمَ فَلْيَسْتَأْذِنُوا كَمَا اسْتَأْذَنَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كَذَلِكَ يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ آيَاتِهِ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَكِيمٌ.
But when the children among you come of age, let them also ask for permission, as do those senior to them in age. Thus does Allah make clear His signs to you. For Allah is full of knowledge and wisdom.
القواعد من النساء اللاتي لا يرجون نكاحا فليس عليهن جناح أن يضعن ثيابهن غير متبرجات بزينة وأن يستعففن خير لهم والله سميع عليم.
Such elderly women as are past the prospect of marriage, there is no blame on them if they lay aside their outer garments, provided they make not a wanton display of their beauty, but it is best for them to be modest, and Allah is one who sees and knows all things.
ليس على الأعمى حرج ولا على الأعرج حرج ولا على المريض حرج ولا على أنفسكم ولا على أنفسكم أن تأكلوا من بيوتكم أو بيوت آبائكم أو بيوت أمهاتكم أو بيوت أمهاتكم أو بيوت إخوانكم أو بيوت أخواتكم أو بيوت أعمامكم أو بيوت أعمامكم أو بيوت عماتكم أو بيوت أخوالكم أو بيوت خالاتكم أو بيوت خالاتكم أو ما ملكتم مفاتحه أو صديقكم ليس عليكم جناح أن تأكلوا جميعا أو أشتاتا فإذا دخلتم بيوتا فسلموا على أنفسكم تحية من عند الله تحية من عند الله مباركة طيبة كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات لعلكم تعقلون.
It is no fault in the blind, nor in one born lame, nor in one afflicted with illness, nor in yourselves that you should eat in your own houses, or those of your fathers, or your mothers, or your brothers, or your sisters, or your father's brothers, or your father's sisters, or your mother's brothers, or your mother's sisters, or in houses of which the keys are in your possession, or in the house of a sincere friend of yours. There is no blame on you, whether you eat in company or separately, but if you enter houses, salute each other, a greeting, or blessing, and purity as from Allah. Thus does Allah make clear the signs to you that you may understand.
إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله وإذا كانوا معه على أمر جامع لم يذهبوا حتى يستأذنوه إن الذين يستأذنونك أولئك الذين يؤمنون بالله ورسوله فإذا استأذنوك لبعض شأنهم فأذن لمن شئت منهم واستغفر لهم الله إن الله غفور رحيم.
Only those are believers who believe in Allah and His Messenger, when they are with Him on a matter requiring collective action. They do not depart until they have asked for His leave. Those who ask for your leave are those who believe in Allah and His Messenger. So when they ask for your leave for some business of theirs, give leave to those of them whom you will. And ask Allah for their forgiveness, for Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
لا تجعلوا دعاء الرسول بينكم كدعاء بعضكم بعضا قد يعلم الله الذين يتسللون منكم لواذا فليحذر الذين يخالفون عن أمره أن أن تصيبهم فتنة أو يصيبهم عذاب أليم.
Deem not the summons of the messenger among yourselves like the summons of one of you to another. Allah does know those of you who slip away under shelter of some excuse. Then let those beware who withstand the messenger's order, lest some trial befall them or a grievous penalty be inflicted on them.
إِنَّ لِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ قَدْ يَعْلَمُ مَا أَنْتُمْ عَلَيْهِ وَيَوْمَ يُرْجَعُونَ إِلَيْهِ فَيُنَبِّئُهُمْ بِمَا عَمِلُوا وَاللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ.
Be quite sure that to Allah does belong whatever is in the heavens and on earth. Well does He know what you are intent upon, and one day they will be brought back to Him, and He will tell them the truth of what they did, for Allah does know all things.